Hi, Dori, my name is Jose. I thank you for this program. And for this program, I can work helping people, and I like that. Thank you.
You gotta take your hood off.
What is your name?
Her name is Dori.
Dori.
Like finding Dori.
Hey, Dori. My name is Walensky Belize. I like to paint, and I just want you to know, like, what Michelle did for us and what I did in the Shakespeare. I like to paint. The boy, Mr. Dale, show you of the picture that was me drawing, but.
Yeah, Dori, that's the person who drew it right there, Walensky.
Hi, Dori, I'm Fred McGorman. Thank you for the thing you're doing. I'm very happy for my first time I meet the Vice President of NSU.
Hi, Dori. I'm Constanza, and one of my favorite things that I do in Sharks Peak was the last and final circle. It's the time when we share something.
Yeah.
And we have time together and express and say something to everyone.
Okay, good.
Hi, Dori. I had so much fun this summer with the kids. I'm really happy that you're getting to meet them, even if it's through video. And I can't wait to get the chance to meet you. So hopefully that will happen soon. Daryl will make it happen.
See, Dori, look, she has a halo over her head. She really is an angel.
Thank you.
Hi, Dori. My name is Ingrid. I'm a freshman in Doral Academy, and I help Elo teach.
Okay.
Hi, Dori. My name is Constanza, and I'm going to be a senior in Miami Edison Senior High School. And Miss Elo is teaching me English. Thank you so much for the $25 gift card. I buy things that I really need. So thank you.
I'm Miss Generous. I'm very appreciate that. So we don't know us like that. You just give us the $25 gift card, so I'm very appreciate that. I'm go looking forward to buy a book bag for tonight. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Woman. My name is Jose, and we really appreciate that. This is a really good action, and thank you.
What will you use the money for?
I don't know, shampoo?
Thank you, Miso.
Whoever you are.
Oh, whoever you are. You don't know me, I don't know you, but I really appreciate what you did, and thank you for $25. I'm going to buy a t-shirt? Yeah.
Hi, thank you so much for being so generous with the kids. I really appreciate it, and I know that they do too. This gives them an opportunity to get themselves something that they either really need or something that will make them very happy. And I'm happy when they're happy. So thank you.